Exclusions apply.
The first bet on season sportsbooks app is up to $5,000 risk-free, people. But I told my team about the idea. Thanks to those being too wonderful and magnificent.
I don't know these objects now.
I'm doing this for the people. So just download the app.
These objects now, they're showing more of a red light now. You know, like a red strobe or something. It's on it. I like these cameras here. It doesn't look like a helicopter or anything. And then you have this one that's there. It's off in the distance, but it's above the tree. But it's way off in the distance. These two. You know, during this full moon, I think it was like a harvest moon or something like that. Wolf moon, I forgot exactly what kind of moon they said it was, but you know, first they went in a triangle formation, pretty much. Well, when one moved over from like a triangle, and then it just kept skipping over. But it's definitely some type of strobe communication going on with these things, whatever these objects are in the sky. Or in the communication of these things. It's rare to see, like, of those helicopters, it's rare to see three helicopters in the sky unless it's some type of military, operation. But it's strange. Wish I had some binoculars so I could really see what's going on. It's still here though. For the sun to come up a little bit more. This is east. This is west. Like northwest. Definitely northwest. The sun rises in the east. And, nothing doing so far.